June 19th, 2017. I don't know where I am in life right now. I'm turning 19 in a few weeks. I have a new job. I'm still struggling with keeping relationships alive. I'm still struggling and fighting with myself, and I hope by the time that I listen to this in the future, I figured it all out.
This is the first day of my life. Swear I was born right in the doorway. I went out in the rain and suddenly everything changed. They're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw. Think I was blind before I met you. I don't know where I am, I don't know where I've been, but I know where I want to go. So I thought I'd let you know that these things take forever, I especially am slow. That I need, and I wondered if I could come home. Remember the time you drove all night just to meet me in the morning? I thought it was strange, you said everything changed. You felt as if you just woke up. And you said, this is the first day of my life. I'm glad I didn't die before I met you. But now I don't care, I could go anywhere. Probably be happy. So if you wanna be with me, with these things there's no telling, we just have to wait and see. I'd rather be working for a paycheck than waiting to win the lottery. Besides, maybe this time is different. I mean, I really think you lied.